Well, today there's help for hundreds of people let go from Digital Domain. Last week, the tech company laid off nearly 300 employees from its Port St. Lucie office. Now a handful of organizations are coming together to offer their services. Ted White joins us with all the details. Ted?
Felicia, some Digital Domain employees say they felt that the rug was pulled out from underneath them and when they were laid off. And today they are learning how to deal with it and move on.
At the Port St. Lucie Community Center.
Because I'm sure you guys have been shell-shocked and have a lot of questions that need answering.
Digital Domain employees who were laid off last week get an earful from Workforce Solutions. The organization is here helping them during a difficult time.
If they have questions on unemployment benefits, we also have a variety of partners that are available to them for questions. We have people to answer questions for them from the insurance industry.
Financial experts and real estate workers and the Department of Children and Families is offering their services. The Treasure Coast Food Bank is here too. They have prepared emergency food boxes and other non-essentials for the workers.
The community has rallied around us.
Dave Fryer was one of 280 people laid off last week. He says he appreciates the help.
We were a family there, and that was a huge family. This has actually brought us more together.
I mean, I don't really own a house, but like the credit information, they said it's good to talk to them. Also, some information about unemployment.
There were two of these sessions today. A Workforce Solutions spokeswoman says there will be a job fair in the coming weeks. Live in the newsroom, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.